Maps. The newest, most detailed pictures of Pluto are beaming to Earth as we speak, and by tomorrow, we will see Pluto like never before. CBS 4's Ted Scouten takes a look from the Bueller Planetarium at Broward College in Davie.
New Horizons blasted into space in 2006. Mission Control broke out into cheers as it finally flew past the most famous dwarf planet in our solar system. We've now gotten up close to every planet from Mercury to Pluto.
Today was the big day. We actually passed by Pluto. Traveling at over 30,000 miles an hour, we got to within 7,000 miles of the planet.
This is the latest, most detailed picture we've ever seen of Pluto, snapped Monday. Until now, New Horizons has sent back pictures that look like blobs, then blurred, fuzzy, colorful pictures. By Wednesday, we should get an even more incredible view.
We'll be seeing even 1,000 times better. The resolution of the camera on the New Horizons spacecraft, we're hoping to see images down to 100 meters across, so about the size of a football field.
Susan Barnett runs the Bueller Planetarium at Broward College. Space exploration experts around the country are marveling at the close-up look we're getting at Pluto, seeing things they've never seen before.
The most exciting thing is that there's the possibility of volcanism on this planet, perhaps tectonic activity, indicated by long linear features and possible smooth areas like this.
That area is nicknamed the whale, and next to it, it's tugging at the heartstrings.
But I think the most dramatic is that Pluto is sending us a Valentine. Looking at Pluto, we're seeing this wonderful feature that everyone's calling the heart on Pluto. We don't know what it is yet.
These latest incredible pictures and the ones to come give more than just scientific information. They also spur our imagination.
Who knows, maybe we can go further than Pluto now, into a different galaxy or something.
And New Horizons is already heading to the edge of the solar system.
New Horizons has enough fuel to keep actually talking to us for about 20 more years. So who knows what else we will discover out there.
Planetariums all around South Florida are going to be having some special programs so everyone can get a better look at the new pictures of Pluto. If you'd like to find out more about that, go to our website, cbsmiami.com. In Davie, Ted Scouten, CBS 4 News.
Who knew that Pluto had a